Okay, Mr. Stefan, sound check. Brian, Jeff, sound check, okay. Okay, I am known for starting meetings on time, and it is 3 o'clock, the stated time for this meeting. So let's get started. This is a very special moment. I remember the first time that I was sworn in by Mayor Enslow, and I thought it was a great time and really appreciated it. But the more emotional one for me actually was the second time I was sworn in when Mayor Dave passed away, and then council selected me to finish that term. And that task was left with Michelle. And you take it a very emotional moment like that and try to get through the oath of office. It was tough, but I love you, girl. That was one of the most wonderful times in my life. So thank you very much. When you're mayor, part of what you look at is how do you leave things, sort of the legacy part of it. And certainly the mayor has some control from a staff standpoint for a lot of the positions, and as long as the council lets him get away with his appointments. And in that area, I look at it and I go, we have an absolutely incredible staff. In 46 years of public service, I look at the staff we have, and they rank second to none. But the other really important parts are the elected officials. Staff can do all they want, the mayor can propose all he wants, but unless the council acts on it and passes that, it doesn't go anywhere. So it's an extremely, extremely important office. And then you have the mayor that can propose again, everything that she would like to do, but you then have to have good relationships in order to get things passed. So when I look at the people that are going to take the oath of office today, the city of Sumner is blessed because you're taking some really great existing council members and you're adding, you know, three people. We're not adding three people, we're really adding two, as we're, Barb was silly enough to run again anyway. And you're adding some people in that are extremely competent and extremely proud of and love Sumner. And I look ahead to the next 2 to 4 years, and I think there's gonna be some great things happening, combination of we have with the mayor and with the council and with staff. So with that, I'm gonna shut up and we're gonna get on to some, we're gonna get on to swearing in. Or as I tell the council, this is the first time you're going to get sworn in. After that, you will get sworn at. Okay, so first one, Mayor-elect Kathy Hayden. I was in there the other day. Well, first of all, I didn't go in to get my haircut. She looked at me and says, God, you look terrible. You know, she's that way. And it was, it for me, it was pretty long. And so she said, you know, if you're gonna swear me in, at least look a little halfway decent. So she trimmed me up a little bit and I really appreciated that. Mm-hmm. The only reason you did it was just for yourself though.
Pretty much, okay. I was running out of money.
You know, Kathy for a long time, she's a dear friend. And above all, she loves Sumner and is devoted to Sumner and wants Sumner to be the best thing, best town that it can. And that's really the really underlying criteria that you should have if you're going to be mayor. So we're blessed. She gets along really well with staff and knows staff well, and that's extremely important. I've seen places where the mayor doesn't get along with staff. You end up with staff leaving, frankly, and then that isn't a good thing. So we're very blessed to have her coming in. So with that, and you don't get to say anything.
That's what I do best.
Okay, you right. Ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. I state your name, do solemnly swear.
I, Kathy Hayden, do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution And laws of the state of Washington, of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution and laws of the United States.
And the Constitution and laws of the state of Washington.
And the Constitution and laws of the state of Washington.
And all local ordinances.
And all local ordinances.
And that I, to the best of my ability.
And to the best of my ability.
Diligently and impartially.
Diligently and impartially.
Perform the duties of the office of mayor.
Perform the duties of the office of mayor.
For the city of Sumner.
For the city of Sumner.
In and for Pierce County, Washington.
In and for Pierce County, Washington.
As such duties are prescribed by law.
As such duties are prescribed by law.
So help me God.
So help me God.
You got it, girl.
I got it, girl. Let's do this.
That'd be the shortest speech you'll ever hear from her. No, Councilmember Bitetto, please. Barb Bitetto does so many things that you don't even know about. You know, she's at Rotary. Is it what, assistant or co-secretary or?
Co-secretary.
Co-secretary of that. She heads up the YMC advisory, citizens advisory group. The only thing I was able to get her on was for the Sumner YMCA fundraising board, and she agreed to do that. In the library. And she just does all that in addition to being a really great, you know, council member. So we're really blessed that you're deciding to do another 4 years and look forward to great things. So are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. I state your name, do solemnly swear.
I, Barbara Bitetto, do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution and the laws of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution and laws of the United States.
And the Constitution and laws of the state of Washington.
And the Constitution and laws of the state of Washington.
And all local ordinances.
And all local ordinances.
And that I will, to the best of my ability.
That I will, to the best of my ability.
Diligently and impartially.
Diligently and impartially.
Perform the duties of the office of council member.
Perform the duties of the office of council member.
For the city of Sumner.
For the city of Sumner.
And in for Pierce County, Washington.
And in for Pierce County, Washington.
As such duties are prescribed by law.
As such duties are prescribed by law.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations. Well, thank you. Okay, Pat Cole, please come forward. When we had a council member that had to leave office to head back east, the council was stuck with the task of interviewing people to temporarily fill that position. And the council went through and made a very good choice with Josh Hamilton. As Josh said, I just want to come in and I want to fill that position for the remaining part of the term, but I don't plan to, you know, run for, you know, further office, and has done a great job. But as we were going through the interview process, there was one person there that just jumped out to me as being a potential rock star of a council member. If you looked at her experience, if you looked at how she phrased the issues, how she wanted to deal with them, I said, okay, we got to see if this person's interested. You know, gave her a phone call. No, I don't really want to do that and stuff. It was just a temporary thing. Well, you really should think about it. And then other people called her. Well, we were blessed because she said it'd run, and she was elected to the office, and expect really, really good things from her. And she'll mesh in really well with the other council members given her experience. So thank you for doing that. And hopefully you'll say thank you after 4 years.
I'm sure I will.
Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, I state your name, do solemnly swear.
I, Pat Cole, do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution and the laws of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution and laws of the United States.
And the Constitution and laws of the State of Washington.
And the Constitution and laws of the State of Washington.
And all local ordinances.
And all local ordinances.
And that I will, to the best of my ability.
That I will, to the best of my ability.
Diligently and impartially.
Diligently and impartially.
Perform the duties of the office of council member.
Perform the duties of the office of council member.
For the city of Sumner.
For the city of Sumner.
In and for Pierce County, Washington.
In and for Pierce County, Washington.
As such duties are prescribed by law.
As such duties are prescribed by law.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Mr. Stuart, I sort of mentioned this at the very beginning, but the city has been blessed with Mr. Stuart's leadership as a council member in the past. Extremely well-versed in government, having worked in government, extremely dedicated, you know, to governance and local governance. And some people are just silly enough to want to do it again. And we're blessed that they're that silly. So anyway, Mr. Stuart, thank you very much.
Thank you. Mr. Stuart, I state your name.
I, Earl Stuart.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution and laws of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution and laws of the United States.
And the Constitution and laws of the State of Washington.
And the Constitution and laws of the State of Washington.
And all local ordinances.
And all local ordinances.
That I will, to the best of my ability.
That I will, to the best of my ability.
Diligently and impartially perform the duties of the office.
Diligently and impartially perform the duties of the office.
Of council member.
Of council member.
For the city of Sumner.
For the city of Sumner.
In and for Pierce County, Washington.
In and for Pierce County, Washington.
As such duties are prescribed by law.
As such duties are prescribed by law.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Judge Swain. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Tim Jenkins. I've been honored to be the judge here in Sumner for the last 13 years. I've decided to retire, and we went through a process, and we've selected a new judge. And I'm happy to say that I've known Krista White Swain for probably 20 some years. We've been adversaries in the past. I was a defense attorney. She was a prosecutor. We've known each other. And I say Judge White Swain because she's already the judge for Black Diamond, but she's going to be sworn in here. And I am so, so happy to swear her in today.
Thank you.
Okay, you ready?
Privileged to have you swear me in.
I state your name.
I, Krista White Swain.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution.
That I will support the Constitution.
Of the United States.
Of the United States.
And the Constitution.
And the Constitution.
Of the State of Washington.
of the state of Washington.
And that I will faithfully discharge.
And that I will faithfully discharge.
The duties of the office of judge.
The duties of the office of judge.
Of the municipal court of the city.
Of the municipal court of the city.
Of Sumner.
Of Sumner.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my ability.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, Judge.
Concludes everything for today. Please stick around. There's a little bit of cake and some water. If you can have everybody who was sworn in today come back up onto the dais for a photo op.